Hey guys, it's me, Graham, here, broadcasting, live streaming straight from my hotel room at the Albany Hilton Hotel. It's alright in here, you know. I left this little pocket knife by my bed again, and this time on the pillow, and instead of having the knife out, I had the corkscrew out, so. Took a couple stab wounds to the head, but I still won't complain to staff. You know, I'm not that heartless. But anyway, today we got the fireplace going. Let's move that a little closer and let me put some music on too. One sec. Now this right here is an album my dad showed me. You guys probably don't know it. So we're gonna put that on shuffle, because listening to albums all the way through the way they were meant to is not actually the right way to do it. So basically, I just want to talk about how monetization in YouTube videos, and I just want to say that. You know, I'm not ever gonna monetize my videos, you know, I do this for you guys, my, 19 subscribers. I'm not actually just doing it for my own entertainment, which is actually definitely a lie. Anyone who finds these funny, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? No, but anyway, really, what I'm saying is, to monetize my videos would be like whoring myself out, you know? I'd be like a whore. I'd be bent over this bed right here with you just shoving money up my ass, so. But yeah, I'm not gonna do that, you know. I don't need money to keep going. This is just on my phone. I record these, and it looks as good as like your film that like the real film that like Christopher Nolan used for Transformers: Dark of the Moon. You know, I'm not about that. I'm about real kind of homebrew, kind of real indie rock, kind of grunge stuff. Yeah. So, you know, I think fundamentally, if you're not putting effort into your videos, you shouldn't be getting money out of it, and certainly I don't put any effort into this one.